So I was a little concerned that I'm way off from my line, because that's like half an inch. But if you just take a step back, you might notice how the wall turns out a little where it meets the ceiling in that corner. So having two reference points and one chalk line is the absolute best solution.